Hi, I'm Gerard Carmichael, and I'm in Transformers The Last Night. We're here so that I can tell you about the history of the Transformers franchise. The first Transformers, it was Shia LaBeouf. I like this dude. It's something aggressive and misunderstood about him.
Oh, God, no! No!
Because he said no like a million times.
No, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no,
no.
You are the strangest boy I have ever met.
Megan Fox, and I didn't know who she was.
What?
At the time, but boy, did we all learn.
No, no, no.
What?
And then we meet Megatron.
Megatron Prime!
Megatron is a dick. The LA Metro bus just got smashed by a Transformer. I was like riding the bus, and I was terrified of buses after that. Transformer 2 was Shia going to college. It's kind of like Toy Story 3.
B, I want to talk to you about the college thing, okay? I'm not taking you with me.
Like, really sad, because you're like, well, what's Bumblebee going to do? And you're like, oh, it's a Transformer slash probably will just go to the school with him. Megan Fox was even hotter than before, and we didn't think that was possible, but it happened. The third Transformers I remember, oh, wait, that was the moon one. It's as believable as the moon landing. I remember thinking, Megan Fox looks a lot... Oh, shit, that's not Megan Fox. That's another girl. She's hot, too. Transformers 4 at Mark Wahlberg. Small town guy just trying to fix this truck. Like, oh, shit, is that a Transformer?
I think we just found a Transformer.
We met as kids. Spoiler alert, they do not return in the new Transformers.
Dad!
I wish them the best. Hollywood's a difficult town. This is where we found out even dinosaurs were Transformers. And there it is. There's the history of the Transformers as I remember it, which leads us to Transformers 5 The Last Night. Optimus goes bad in it. Spoiler alert. I'm in it.
That is an alien dinosaur!
Yeah, yeah, look at me.
Oh! Look, I love you, man.
What are you doing? I'm
dying.
It was a beanbag.
Hey, look at me.
It was a beanbag? I felt it go through me.
I'm Gerard Carmichael, and check out Transformers The Last Night.